Welcome from Waters in Wilmslow. I'm Jo Riley, and today I'll be showing you some of the key features of Confirmed Sequence, our new oligonucleotide sequencing software within the Waters Connect platform. A key characteristic of an oligonucleotide, whether it's a therapeutic or for another application, is its sequence, as this is fundamental to its function. Tandem mass spectrometry is a widely used technique to support identity confirmation using fragment ions. This can be done for oligonucleotides with modifications and conjugations, and it also has the potential to locate structural changes and provide sequence information for impurities. Until now, the steps involved in developing and implementing a method for sequence confirmation by MS-MS have been manual and time-consuming. So from calculating the expected M over Z values for predicted fragment ions, to searching through numerous spectra to try and find the best combination of collision energy and charge state to give you 100% sequence coverage. So to help overcome these issues and make sequence confirmation and sequencing by mass spec a more routine, efficient, and useful process, Waters have developed Confirmed Sequence, a powerful new piece of software to aid oligonucleotide sequencing. And today I wanted to show you how it can be used to aid sample analysis in your lab.
Confirmed Sequence is a new app that sits within the compliant environment of the Waters Connect platform and is accessed from here, the main hub. When you select the Confirmed Sequence app, this homepage opens, which displays the three areas you can work in. And I'll start by giving you an overview of the libraries. This is where information related to the chemical composition of your oligo sequences is stored. First are subcomponents, which are sugars, linkers, and bases. And these are combined to build monomers. The software comes loaded with common, natural, and modified subcomponents and monomers already predefined for you. And it also has a great interface to allow you to add your own. Next is the sequence library, where you build your sequence from your monomers. And you can either do that by selecting the monomer from the drop-down list, or by simply pasting in your sequence. And as you can see, as the sequence was built, the software immediately calculates the chemical formulas and mass values for the predicted fragments, which it will use for the sequence confirmation. The final library is the Modifier Library, and this is useful for characterization of impurities and locating structural changes, as it allows the software to create sequence variants for you when you process data. Once your libraries are ready, you can use the Confirmed Sequence software to process any Waters acquired MS-MS or MSE data. And this is a very fast and simple process, which I'll show you now. First, you select the sequence from your library and the processing method to use, followed by the data channels to process. And in this case, I have MS-MS data from a method development study in which the 6- charge state of the oligo was fragmented at a range of collision energies. And for this example, I want to process these four data channels here. And in a matter of minutes, the results will be ready for you to assess. The visual display makes it easy to see which is likely to be your best data set, so you can tell where best to focus your time on the data review, with these coloured circles and the dot maps representing confirmed nucleotides. So you can quickly see here, the software has found fragment ions to support 100% sequence confirmation under these conditions. And if you click here, you can review the data in more detail to check that you're happy with the matches that the software has made. And if you find anything that you're not happy with, you can reject the match with an audit trail reason for compliance if required. I hope you found this brief introduction to the new Confirmed Sequence app useful. And if you have any questions or would like to find out more, please do get in touch.